My name is Olasupo Shasore. Along with a gifted team of researchers, I'm going to take you through the timelines of how this great country came to be. Together, we will go back to some big moments in time.
England had a lot to gain from actually taking over Lagos.
The great powers met and they divided up the territory into parcels of land that they then presumed to own.
The idea that Nigeria was somehow made by Lord Frederick Lugard is not correct.
The battle that happened that morning, Lugard versus Atahi.
Kano was a commercial center where people came for business.
We shall unearth some hidden or suppressed truths.
A British-American engineer had successfully explored for oil in several parts of the world and found his way to Nigeria.
We shall learn about the lives of the real people who made history.
The Women's War, Ogun Umuwayi, was actually the women's protest.
This government threw my mother out of window.
The outbreak of the Second World War disrupted international trade markets. It took little time for the effect of this to show up on Nigerian streets.
Chiefs were pressurized by the British to come up with numbers of soldiers.
We will go to places that have either been forgotten or avoided. Then together we should debunk some myths.
These big men are now subjects of hero worship. We worship them as if they single-handedly founded the country.
We will transform not just how you understand this nation to be, but also your understanding of the African continent and the world. Come, let us go on the journey of this African colony.
We got our independence on a platter of gold. Oh, yes.